Hi, I'm Dylan Dierkes with KE2 Therm Solutions. Today I'll be showing you how to access a standalone controller that's not connected to a network or an Edge Manager Plus with the KE2 Therm dongle kit.
The KE2 Service Tool app is available on Google Play or the App Store. Once you have the app loaded on your phone, the next step is to configure your phone's Ethernet settings to a static IP address. We will first go to Settings. With the Ethernet dongle plugged into your phone, you will have an Ethernet option. Click on that, and then click on USB 10/100 LAN. In the Configure IP Address option, we will change it from automatic to manual. A IP address that works for all of our factory default controllers will be 10.10.255.252. with a subnet mask of 255.255.0.0. If your phone requires a router, use the same IP addresses listed above, 10.10.255.252, and then hit save. Once a static IP address is set, connect the Ethernet cable into the controller and then into the port on the dongle. Connect the dongle to your phone or tablet. When you open the app on your phone, an overview box for your device will display. When you click the center area of the box, you will have access to the menus, set points, and logs of the controller. Also note, if there are KE2 wireless temperature sensors within range, they will be displayed on your phone or tablet. If you have multiple controllers on site, you can simplify the use of the app by connecting all controllers into a network switch. This method also requires a physical connection using the dongle kit. Connect the Ethernet cable into the KE2 switch and then into the port on the dongle. Connect the dongle to your phone. Then open the app and you will see an overview of all of the controllers that are connected to the switch and in range temperature sensors. Be sure to check out our other videos that highlight the KE2 service tool, and be sure to subscribe for notifications of newly released videos from KE2 Therm.